Hi all you lovely and sexy people out there in YouTube land. Yeah, welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. What? Field helped to defend Tenep. What? Well, we've got to fast travel to this point and see what the heck is going on. Let me try and do something here. What can I do here? Q supply line. I can't move. This person cannot be moved from this settlement. There we go. Oh. Cool.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
True. Okay, now that I've got our supply lines between my home base or sanctuary or this base, when I go in here, I should see all of the, yeah, all of the sanctuary things in here. Cool. Yeah. We failed to defend it, but it doesn't seem that anything happened. Okay. Yeah, let's get back up. No, come on. Come on. There we go. No creature represents the danger of the wasteland as much as the Deathclaw, which use razor-sharp claws to rip apart its prey in seconds. Okay, seriously, but what kind of creature? Sorry. Ooh. Goddamn, I'm tired. It's early in the morning here. So yeah, what kind of creature was this thing mutated out from? I mean, yeah. Oh, let me just, I think I'm gonna put the alien blaster on this one. Kinda like this little thing. Okay. Let's get to it. Pop! Cool. It's closed. Boston Common.
Ooh. Hey. Head over there. Wait there.
Oh, shit.
Hey. Go there.
There's radiation up in there.
Hold position.
Swan Pond and Mr. Swan is right there. Oh shit, he's gonna toss a, wow, 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 wow. Oh. For you, Feroz's power fist, that is what I wanted. Because I want the legendary mod from it. Leather left arm, Deathclaw hand. Lots and lots of rats. Yeah, I got the means to get rid of all those rats. Oh. Echo Swan, day one. Okay. Day 14. Okay. No. Ah, for fuck's sake. So there are pages. Holy shit. Where is that refreshing beverage?
Hey, moving out.
Okay. There we go.
Hey. Go check that out.
Okay, I'm gonna do as I always do when I go inside a building. Tell Dogmeat to stay put. Because I don't know what he might get into.
Psst. Stay there.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Oh, I'll find you.
One shot, one kill.
Every second you hide, I just get madder.
Cool.
Come on out.
I promise I'll only break one of your legs.
They got the drop on him.
She's here for the detective. Aye, sir.
Thank you.
Malone's gonna have your guts for guns!
Hold back, you thief! Let us by the balls!
I can't see!
Yeah. Man, am I stupid! Oh my god, I'm completely messing things up right now.
Psst. Hold.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around him. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Shit, where'd that come from?
Oh, I'll find you.
Wrong button.
It's gonna blow you, Mark!
Damn it, my shoulder!
She's here for the detective. Aye, sir!
Getting rained on over here.
Get out of the way! Disappearing act ain't fooling me.
Shit! Here's the other guy right here. Ooh, a submachine gun. Yeah, I'll take that. Now I'm over. Freaking hell. Okay, there must be a counter somewhere I can store some stuff. Yeah, right here. Then you're probably saying, what about dog meat? Can you just put something on dog meat? Okay. Increased damage after each consecutive hit on the same target. I think it's only melee weapons that can do that. But if it could be cool if I could place them on others. Okay. You know what? Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. I'm gonna place it on dog meat. Okay, how much am I carrying? I'm carrying 219 out of 285. What the hell? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take the guns. And, whoop. Put them inside the container over here. Nice. Pretty sure that's that computer right there. Okay. Pistol, that. Cryomine. Cryo grenade. Flare gun. Fragmentation. Cool. Go. Bam. Okay. Nice. This is only an advanced lock, so we can do that easily with this.
Sweet.
Instead of using the computer right here. That's good. I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna loot this afterwards, after we've done our questing thing. I was right there. Oh man, I didn't even see it. Are there any booby trap on these dolls in here? Nope. Dude, man, I'm blind as a freaking bat. Umbrella. Little place where somebody has slept. Bathroom skills. He was a legendary. Well, pardon my French, but you're an asshole. Okay, just for the legendary add-on there. Submachine gun. Well, now you know where to go and get submachine guns, that's for damn sure. Where are the piling steaming messes? Teddy bear, what the fuck? Ninety meters that way. Well, I'm not the one who just goes after what it tells me to. I like to look around. I do believe we got plenty of 10 millimeter rounds right now. Holy crap! What's that down there? He was holding a Nuka-Cola Quantum to the last breath. Up. There we go. I didn't see any of these piles over there. Ah, the vault.
There was nothing after all.
Mm-hmm. And that's how that is done. Okay. Well, it looks like I'm on the right track. Oh, my dear God. Why does the time fly when you're having so much fun?
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Okay.
Oh, I'll find you.
No, you won't. Mm-mm, sweet roll. Okay, what the heck was that? Oh, really?
Leaving so soon. I was just starting to admire you.
Oh, shit. Yeah, too goddamn easy. Well, that sometimes. They keep losing their heads for some unknown reason. I don't know why.
Wait, the hell?
Guess we're gonna have to jump down. Now this is gonna be Vault Tech Terminal. Vault 114. Yeah, I know. I think we're reaching the wrapping up point here. But I'm not going until we have found Nick Valentino. I don't have any crit, do I? No, I don't. One more shot. Ah, damn it. I don't think so. I'm very stealth-like.
Come on out!
I promise, I'll only break one of your legs.
Overseer door pass, thank you. Whoa, he's a synth.
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
Finding Sean. Tracking a murderer. It's complicated.
My baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Yes.
All vendors permanently have 100 more caps. Cool.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. So they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Nothing more? Apparently not. What? This rack?
Hmm. Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino! Quit razzing that detective and get down here! Where the heck is he?
Race again. What the heck is that?
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Up. I got the fidgets. Come on. Who's there? Hmm? Got you. You and Valentine are both.
You can break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
Why can't I? Deathclaw steak, hell no. Grilled roach. Damn. Ah, okay, is that the, yeah. Ooh, hey, I got level up.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Okay.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Remember the quarry?
Wait. Skinny. Remember the quarry. Lily June on the rocks. Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go. You got until the count of 10. Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, Darla. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother was right. You mobsters are all just talk.
Better get out of here fast.
One. Two. Three. Four.
I ain't like that.
Six.
What?
I'm giving you to the count of 10, you stupid numbnuts. Why didn't Skinny Malone have like a... He's got a tuxedo and a formal hat. I'm gonna take his gun too. Where did Nick go? Whoa. Kind of like his helmet though. Looks pretty cool. Oh my god, this one has gone way over our normal wrapping up point, guys. So, yeah. Let's just...
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Meet you there. I'll follow you. We're wasting time.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Unlikely Valentine. Well, guys, I think this is about as good a time as any to say thank you all so very much for watching. Ew. And as always, catch on the flip side. Something new we can try and see.